tomorrow. I promise. I'm going to try and do an early stream maybe tomorrow or day after tomorrow. I'm going to try something out there. But yeah, I hope you guys are doing excellent tonight. I hope you guys are doing well. We're just here hanging out, man. And the I found the LAFD beanie, dude. So that's fucking awesome. Whoa, Cloudfowl with the 5. Fuck it.
Why have you been streaming so late recently?
That's a good question, and I'm going to answer that. But first, I'm going to chug this for Cloud.
Okay, this is epic.
Whoa, Blue Violet with the 25 gifted. Let's go. I chug another one, but you know.
Cocaine.
No. Thank you for the $30. He's gonna start burping. Listen, guys, I don't think you guys know this about me. Fun fact about me.
This put a dent in my
Gina, thank you for the $70. I appreciate it. Chat, listen. I'm gonna be honest with you guys. I'm a silent burper. If I can avoid burping at all, I will do it. Otherwise, I don't like to burp around other people. I think it's kind of like, I wouldn't say disrespectful. I just don't feel right about it. Jams! Okay. Yes, Jams! Let's go! Let's go! Just Jams! The 5 gifted! Holy shit! Ah, fuck. It's already out of here, man. This shit. All right. Listen. I had to get some groceries, you know? So, you know, sometimes you run out of food, you have to go get groceries. So I went and got groceries with the proper precautions. And I got it's not a box, but I got a bunch of Coca-Colas. And that is terrible for your health and teeth. But it's the only thing that's been keeping me awake recently, honestly. All right, listen, I'm gonna tell you guys how my day went, because someone asked me why I stream so late at night. It's really simple. The big issue is that I have finals week. This is finals week. All right. I did my first final today. And guess what I got? Guess what I got? A fucking 73% out of 100%. I got a fucking 73%, man. 73, dude. That's like a fucking D minus or some shit. That's like that I fucking failed. That was a big L for me. Big L. And the reason that's a big L is because when I graduate, I don't want to graduate via a thesis thing. What I want to do is I want to just, you know, get, if you get above 95% at the end of your entire career thing, you don't have to do a thesis. And that's what I'm aiming for. Right now, I'm at 97% out of 5 semesters. That's got to be, yeah, 5 semesters, I believe. So I'm like 5 semesters in, or 4, I think it's 5, and I have a 97%. But that's fucking great. It's gonna bring me down, dude. That shit's gonna bring me down so hard. It's gonna be insane, man. It's gonna be fucking insane. Lag? Do I have lag? Oh, fuck. Oh, what the fuck, man? Oh, fuck. No, don't worry. It's back. I'm back. Hello? Hi, guys. Anyways, he lagged. It's back. Don't worry about it. Anyways, yeah, so I'm trying to not to do a thesis as a graduation thing. So, but I think I'm going good, maybe. I think I'm doing pretty well, kind of. But we'll see. We'll just have to see where that goes. Anyways, it's finals week. Today I spent doing my final from 3:30 in the afternoon to 8 p.m. So that's what, a total of 4.5 hours, I believe. I spent 4.5 hours on my final. Okay. And I still got a fucking 73%, dude.
Me to do this, help me. They are keeping
it's too late to apologize. It's too late. It's too late. Anyways, yeah, so four and a half hours, that is. And I got a 73%, which fucking sucks. And so I have a final every day until June 1st. every day I have a final and I'm out here streaming at 1:30 in the fucking morning, dude. That's what, you know what? That's fucking awesome. That is fucking amazing. Anyways, I hope you guys are doing well tonight. Tonight, I decided to stream a little bit of Sims with some mods, which basically, I think the mods, what they do is they try to get people to fucking kill you, man. I love that. What was the subject? Public international law. So it talks about many things. How other countries' constitutions, you know, who cares, you know? but yeah, it's interesting. I like it. I kind of like it. Yeah, dude.
Good luck on the rest.
I appreciate it. Thank you so much. I appreciate it, you guys. And thank you everyone who just gifted subs. You guys are fucking legends. Thank you so much. Anyways, I'm gonna get started. I just need to make sure Sims is working fine. Anyways, how are you guys doing?
Sorry about your final. I felt your pain.
It'd be like that.
Got a 70 something on my,
you know,
F for you.
It'd be like that. But it's okay. I'll pull through it, man. I'll pull fucking through it. Anyways, let's get started with Sims. How do I get this? Okay, so I haven't played Sims in a while. So let's see how this fucking goes, man. I don't know. It's been a while. There's no one behind me, dude. I assure you there's nobody behind me. Let me mess with the audio. Why is the audio? Why can't I hear this game? Oh, music? Yeah, dude. Dude, fucking Sims makes you feel like you're living, man. You're living. That's the fucking truth of it. You're living when you're playing Sims. It's pretty amazing. Whoops. That is my desktop. I don't know why my desktop. Oh my god. Oh my god. I've been hacked. I'm always getting fucking hacked, man. I'm always getting fucking hacked. Fuck. Fuck. I'm always getting. Fuck. Oh man. Why am I always getting fucking hacked? Why the fuck? What the fuck, man? All right. Let me fix this up. That was so embarrassing. That was like literally the most embarrassing thing that's ever happened in my life. You guys saw it here. You guys saw it now. That was so goddamn embarrassing. All right, let me show you up Sims 4. Is this going to work? Yeah, let's fucking go, dude. All right, so first things first. You guys know how it goes. New game. So I got these mods that apparently make your neighbors really fucking angry with you. Do you guys have angry neighbors? I have angry neighbors, dude. My neighbors are like, they hate me, man. Just kidding. They don't. Maybe. I don't know, dude. Do you guys, listen, if you play music loud at night, will your neighbors be happy with you? That's a real question. They're too loud. Your neighbors are loud, dude. You would hate me. You'd be the neighbor you hate. That's the truth of it. Okay. All right. Why does it stop the music every time I tab out? That's weird. That's so awkward. Mom, Madison, thank you so much for $3.
One thing straight. I murdered the
that is
dog.
Terrible. I hope that's not true. Am I new to The Sims? Chat, am I new to The Sims? Be honest. How good am I at this game? How good am I? I think I'm pretty good.
With the rest of your finals, I already finished.
Thank you.
My first year of college and still
I appreciate
haven't
that.
Chosen a major yet.
I know how to play, chat. I've never played. No, I'm going to skip the tutorial because that's just going to give me a bunch of instructions I don't need. Tonight, I bought an expansion pack that was like, what?
Shout out Simp Street Discord VC. I love you guys.
Hey, thanks so much to Hona for $3. Appreciate it. And remember, guys, we're close. We're close to the sub goal. Wait, where is the sub goal? Why has it disappeared? Okay, it's right here. Don't worry. We're fine. Okay, easy. So, let's get started, chat. First things first, who should I make? It's hard to make. You suck at this game. What the fuck? What the fuck? What do you mean I fucking suck, dude? I'm out here waking up at 2 in the morning to please you with content. And you're saying I suck at this game. That's not cool. That's not fucking cool. Obama. Listen, we're always making Obama, man. Jesus? If I make Jesus, I feel like the real Jesus will come down on me and just fucking send me to hell, dude. That's a real reason. And honestly, I'm not looking to be sent to hell right now. I'm not. Indian Joker. Indian Joker, we already made Bernie Sanders. Why are all these political, dude? Pipple, Mr. World, we've already made Mr. Worldwide. Come on, new names, new faith, okay, new faces. I'm assuming Undefined. Thank you, Undefined, for subscribing. That was awesome of you to do. Thank you so much. I appreciate it.
Okay, this is epic.
What is this song? What is this song? Okay, have you guys ever heard this of this song before? Epic. What the hell? What is that? What is that? What the fuck?
Make Bernie or a K-pop boy.
Bernie or a K-pop boy? No, chat. Listen, if I die, there's going to be a lot of people crying. If I make a K-pop guy and my K-pop guy dies, there's going to be a lot of crying people in chat. It's going to be really concerning. And listen, I don't... You know. Anyways, Karen? Make a Karen? Oh, okay. So my objective here. Okay. So my objective. Remember this. I think I have to give you guys this kind of like context. My objective here is to be as famous as possible. I bought a game expansion that was not fucking cheap. It was like $60. It wasn't cheap. And the objective of that game pack is to basically, what do you call it? It's to become famous, dude. And honestly, I'm looking to become famous. Let's be real, chat. I'm gonna be famous in this game. That's the truth of it. That's the truth. And okay. Alright, so let's settle on someone. What if we make Carl Weezer, dude? Ooh. Jimmy. Let's do Carl Weezer, man. I think Carl Weezer would be an excellent fucking dude. Holy shit. Hold on. I need to get a picture of Carl Weezer. Carl Weezer would be an excellent celebrity. Even the name, it's so... Have you guys heard of this band called Weezer? He made it. That was all him. It's fucking amazing, dude. All right, let's make Carl Weezer, dude. I can't fucking wait.
Someone from Luna.
I know nobody from Luna. That's a big issue here. I have no idea who anybody from Luna is. Okay, so let's get Carl... Oh, this is going to be perfect. All right. Hey, Carl Weezer.
Shout out to Liz for gifting me a sub 2 streams ago.
Hey, let's go. Liz. All right. When watching TV, what does Carl Weezer pay the most attention to? When watching TV, I think Carl Weezer pays a lot of attention to. Not his phone. Carl Weezer is not a phone person. He's more of a writing and dialogue. British people be like, oh, you spelled dialogue wrong. You spelled dialogue wrong, bruv.
Ah.
What, Carl is hot. What would he... Never mind. Food. You guys are fucking rude. New question. Let's do new question. Yeah. The best part of having an opinion is getting paid to have it, convincing others to share it. I feel like Carl Weezer would be the type of person to tell everyone about an opinion. So let's go with tell everyone about it.
Oh, yes.
My neighbors didn't pay their bills. I don't know. I don't know how to do Carl Weezer voice. My neighbors didn't pay their bills and their utilities got shut off.
Okay, this is epic.
Okay. Let's stop Carl Weezer for a second. I would avoid my neighbors at all costs. Honestly, you know what? They're gonna be coming. They're gonna be knocking on my fucking door, being like, "Oh, let me have fucking electricity," and I'm gonna be like, "Dude, no." No, man. I barely have any electricity of my own. So, laugh at their predicament. Would I laugh at their predicament? Would I? No, I wouldn't do such a thing. You know, I think I'd be nice to my neighbors. I wouldn't laugh at them. But I would avoid them to just not make things awkward. You know, I'll be coming out of a shower. They'll be like, oh, so you got, you know, you could see. I'm just gonna avoid him at all costs. Spring break is here. How do I spend my time with a vacation? This is quarantine time. Should people be vacationing? More learning? This is a boring question. Let's go with another one. In the evenings, I enjoy stargazing with is that a sexual thing? I don't do anything with telescopes, so that's gonna be a no for me. Watching television or plotting my next move. I think plotting my next move, man. I think plotting my next move.
It's boy Pablo.
Are you talking about me? Hello? What the fuck? Hello? Thank you for the $3. I appreciate it. Hey, hey.
Remember to subscribe. We're almost at 5,500. Almost at 5,500.
All right. Plotting my next move. Would I plot my next move? I would. I probably would. What do I do for fun? Big Ed. Who's Big Ed? You want me to make Big Ed? Maybe we'll have him like as a side character. For sure. Maybe we can do that.
Perhaps we can do that.
What do I do for fun? Hang out with friends, explore my creative side. Surf the web, dude.
Okay.
I wonder where that came from, surfing the web. Aaron! Aaron, thank you for the 5 gifted. I appreciate it. Thank you so much. Thank you so much, Aaron. I appreciate that. Which side of the camera do I prefer to be on? Front tight shot. Behind it, crafting the story in a different room. Now, what kind of camera are we talking about? Are we talking about like a photo camera? What kind of production is being made here, chat? What kind of production? Carl Weezer would definitely be in the front tight shot. I don't like that term. Tight shot. What does that mean exactly? Anyways, I'm not going to dwell into it. I'm going to go with front tight shot. It's like camera, action, romance, comedy. No one says romance and comedy. If you're out here in my movie producing studio, okay. If you're out here in my movie producing studio and you say it's lights, camera, romance, I'm going to kick you in the balls. That's I'm sorry. That's what I'm going to do. So let's go with action. Okay, chat. Okay. Chill out, chat. I understand. What? Leave Carl Weezer alone. The internet is for constipated. I can't believe I said that. Epic. Hey, Toad is baby. Thank you so much for 6 gifted subs. Appreciate it, man. Thank you so much. It means a lot. Thank you so much, man. Holy shit. Let's go. The internet is for llama memes. Wait. Fucking Carl Weezer loves llamas. What? This game knows. The game fucking knows, dude. Holy shit. The annual summer party is tonight, but exams are in the morning. What? Hey, that's me. This is like our party. This is like our own. This is like our party. Chat. This is so nice. This is so cool. This is so cool, man. That's awesome. All right. So find a way to cheat. Stay home and prepare until the last possible second and party like a rock star, dude. Party like a gosh darn rock star. I'm not gonna say the fuck word. I can't do that. So let's go with party like a rock star. The cost of university doesn't concern me because I'll be taking out numerous loans. My parents are paying for it. I'll be taking out numerous loans. All right, let's be real. Let's be real for a second. Any mathematicians in the chat? Do we have any mathematicians in the chat right now? Okay, so let's say I go to a bank and I tell them, hey, give me money for school. And I take several loans out, right? I take several of them out and then I decide to die. Like right after I take out the loans, right after I finish school, I fucking die. I don't have to pay anymore. I literally don't have to pay anymore. So who's the real loser here, right? Epic. Exactly. So I'll be taking out numerous loans. How do I feel about love? I'll know it when I feel it. That's really, you know what? You know when you feel it. Whatever that means. That's not that kind of that is not Carl Weezer. That is not Carl Weezer. Feel free to sign. Okay, we're gonna fix him up. We're gonna make him look like real Carl Weezer. Carl Weezer is a short man. Can you fix heights in this game, chat? If you can't fix heights, I'm literally quitting this game because that just means that short kings aren't acknowledged. Short kings wouldn't be acknowledged, dude. Looks like you. That doesn't fucking look like me. What are you talking about? All right, let's start off with the face. So Carl Weezer has some really thin eyebrows. All right, I'm sorry. That's the truth. He has very thin eyebrows and he's always got like this sad face, you know? He's always like sad, worried about something. So let's go ahead and all right, and this part up. And he's got orange hair. Okay. Match hair. Yes. Perfect. Hey, Epic Doc, thanks so much for subscribing. Appreciate it. Fat Quackity. Dude, okay. It looks like Big Ed. We're going to make Big Ed later, okay? We're going to make him later. Dude, I just realized Carl Weezer literally doesn't have eyes. Carl Weezer doesn't have eyeballs. So we're just going to make these as small as possible. Can I make it like completely dark? Look, Carl Weezer has like dots, dude. Carl Weezer has dots on his face. It's fucking, it's a miracle. It's a miracle. Is there any way? I think that's the best I can do for Carl Weezer. And now we're going to do.
Aren't you like 5 feet, 3 inches tall?
Okay, that's just, okay. No, no, listen. I don't know. No, I'm not five. Come on, guys. Come on. Come on, guys. That's not cool. That's not cool. What is Carl Weezer's hair? What the fuck? Carl Weezer doesn't look this good. What the? Ew. That's fucking disgusting. That is fucking disgusting, dude. I'm not 5'3". Hey, listen, Chad. If you say I'm 5'3", I'm just going to say you're kind of lame. Oh, fuck. Did I say? I didn't mean to say that. Okay, so let's go. He has curly hair. With the, oh my god. Oh, yes. Yes, but we got to do the eye. Dude, this looks so real. It looks so real. He has this. He has a very tiny mouth, that's for sure. What is it? His nose is like very circular. He has a very circular nose.
Hi, Quackity, would you let me take a loan? Bank idea sounds like a successful plan.
Hey, listen, listen. Yes, but you can't pin it on me, all right? You might run into a little problem here and there. You can't snitch on me. If you're willing to not snitch on me, that's going to be this. That's going to work. It's going to be a business venture that is going to work in your favor. All right, let's get a tiny mouth. Oh my god.
I really appreciate your new streaming schedule.
That's not new. I'm trying to fix it. It kind of starts looking, it's kind of starting to look like him, man. I'm so proud. I'm so proud of my boy.
Sorry, King. I meant 6'3".
6'3". Yes. Chat, I must remind you, I am over 7 feet tall. A lot of people don't believe it, but that's just the truth, man. What can I say? What can I say?
Just had to dono to say, oh, mad cute, no homo.
Thank you for the 420. I appreciate that. See, he looks like you. He looks fucking ugly, but no, no, check this out. Once he has the glasses, it's all gonna make sense, all right?
My name is Remiel and I am female. I think you thought I was a dude last
I did, because your name... Yeah, sorry, I apologize.
Finals. I have to do a final, but I'm avoiding it as much as I can.
I... Sorry, you know what? Do your final, chat. Do not leave finals for other days. This looks gross, dude. He fucking looks ugly as hell. He fucking looks disgusting, dude. He looks...
Something about
this is gross, dude. This is not right. I'm sorry. This is not right. This is. Let's see. Oh, what? What the fuck happened? What the fuck?
He has no lips like
what the
you.
Fuck? Why did Carl Weezer start making TikToks all of a sudden? What the fuck? What the fuck happened? Oh my god, Carl Weezer, what happened to your face? Oh my god, what the fuck, man? What the fuck happened to Carl Weezer's face? He started fucking...
Oh my
god. That's fucking... What if we give him no eyebrows? What if we give him, like, no eyebrows? That kind of makes a little more sense. I feel like that kind of makes a little more sense. JoJo Siwa is taller than you. If she's taller than me, dude, I might just quit YouTube. I'm not even... That's not even like a joke or anything. I'm literally going to quit if she's taller than me. This looks like an ugly Elton John. No, let's... Do we have any clear glasses? What about this one? What colors can we choose on this? That's it. That's the only thing we can choose. What if we give him no glasses? What if Carl Weezer's glassesless? This looks hideous, dude. This fucking looks awful. What if we... What can we do to his hair, dude? What can we... Interestingly enough, this actually looks like Carl Weezer now. It's weird, but he's like Carl Weezer. He's like Carl Weezer now, dude. Holy shit. Oh, I'm fucking with this. I fuck with this, dude. I fuck with this, dude. Let's go. Let's fucking go.
I am female.
Really? Thank you, August. Appreciate it. Make him younger. That's true. You got a point. How do I make him younger? I already made him like an adult. This. Are you blind? No. What the fuck do you mean? I'm not fucking blind. He's too old. How do I change it?
I actually had my finals last week, but I'm still mentally recovering. Oof.
That's me, but I'm never gonna mentally recover. That's a real That's the reality of it. Helen Keller? Top left symbol. Top left symbol. Where is it? Top.
He's starting okay. to look like my old manager when I was the Dairy Queen who made me
private. Interesting. Right. Jimmy.
I can't make him. I can't make him younger. I can't make him into a kid. This is so sad.
What a bossy jewel.
That was a torque. What do I do with him? I need an adult. Okay, what about, is there any, like, community gallery? Is this a gallery? Okay, let me see if anyone has, like, a better Carl Weezer. Because if they have a good call... What the fuck, dude? This looks like Peter Griffin starting to reform. This is Peter Griffin after he decided to... You know, get his shit together slowly. That's fucking ugly. This is fucking hideous, dude. I'm sorry. Hey, I'm sorry. No, listen. If you made this, the person who made this is watching right now, which I don't think they are. Listen, it's good enough. Oh my god, and you're saying mine is ugly, dude? Fuck it, dude. This is oh my god, it looks fucking ugly. It looks ugly. Use a detail mode. What is detail mode? How can I do that? How can I? It looks like.
Okay, this is.
Someone said he looks like an offender. No. Oh my god. Okay. Maybe it's a hair. It's a hair, right? It's gotta be. Oh my god.
Got him coming up dead ass.
Oh my god. That's it. That is it. This is it. This is a man himself. This is him. This is him. This is him, chat. This is him. Can we get 25 subs? I'm kidding. No. Chat, listen. We got it. Oh my god, he does have freckles. That's true. Let's see. Facial hair? Hell no. Carl Weezer doesn't wear facial hair.
So this will be my last donation.
Hey, thank you so much for your support, August. I appreciate it. And do not worry about that at all. I really appreciate your help, man. Eyes. Carl Weezer doesn't wear eyeliner. Carl Weezer would wear Star Wars shit, though. This is Bob Ross. Bob Ross restarted. This is Bob Weezer. What? Is that his dad? Oh my god, is Bob Weezer his dad? What does his dad look like? Bob Weezer. Is that? No, that's not his dad. No. Carl Weezer dad. He has a dad, right? His dad look. Oh my god, I forgot.
When is your next trade?
I don't know, man. Thank you so much for $3, though. Bob Weezer. Oh, because of Bob Ross. Okay, fair. Yeah, dude, this is Bob Weezer. This is his dad, and this is his dad. His dad is proud of him.
My sister doesn't want to meet you because she is scared that you are shorter than her, and the thought of you being shorter than her haunts her lmao.
Yeah, okay. Okay. All right, we're making Bob Weezer, man. This is Bob Weezer. What about, does he have beard? Bob Ross has a beard. I don't think it's right for Bob Weezer not to have a beard. This is fun. Oh my god, this is so ugly. This is so fun. This is like an abomination, dude. This is like a fucking abomination. Oh my god, this is...
tax fraud and yell at me for being a female.
Yes, we're just gonna give him the fucking creepiest mustache, dude. We're gonna give him the fucking creepiest mustache. I love this. I fucking love this, dude. Let's fucking go. I am chat, I'm rolling with this. I don't care. I'm rolling with this. Oh, this is perfect. This is so good. Okay, now we need like the overall things. So Bob Weezer does not work out at all. He does never work out at all. He is oh god, he's hideous. Hey, respect for Bob Weezer. He's out here doing his thing, man. Now we need overalls. But where can I find the overalls? Is that, oh Jesus Christ, dude. That is, oh my god.
Sex offender register.
Thank you, Gina, for the $6. Hey, leave my guy Bob Weezer alone, man. That is the worst fucking clothes I could have given him. Okay. Understandable. Have a good day. This is what we're gonna do. This is, how can I get like a overalls? Is there no overalls in this game?
Okay,
is that not like a thing? Does anyone know if he has, if there's like over, lock him up. He hasn't done anything. He hasn't done it. Listen, if he does something sus, you guys can bash on him, but he hasn't done anything. Okay.
You have his number.
No, you don't want his number. Believe me. He's gonna, he has, Bob Weezer can speak English perfectly, but when he types on text, he has like an entirely broken English. 70s porn star. Okay. Okay, I want the overalls. How can I get the overalls? I want these overalls. What if I download this? Merge. No, let's merge him. What if I download this and oh my gee. Okay, this is, he looks like fucking Peter Griffin, dude. Now we're just gonna quickly redo his face. I'm gonna take off the glasses. All right. No. We gotta get rid of the eyebrows. Don't worry, we got this. We're gonna try and recreate. How do I merge him? Oh, I can merge. What happens if I merge, chat? What happens if I merge the characters? Doesn't it like replace it? Does anyone knows if it gets replaced? He's so ugly. He's not fucking ugly, dude. He's not fucking ugly. It adds it. No, it adds him to the household, mixes them. Oh my god. I don't know which one's fucking ugly. Why is his head so tiny? Why does he have such a tiny head? Which one's fucking... Oh my god. What if both of them live in harmony? Oh, that would be so cute. Actually, that would be so cute if both of them try to live in harmony, dude. Holy shit. Oh my god. That's gonna be so fucking good. Okay, perfect, easy. No, we don't need medium hair. Yes, dude, both of them. And no, that beard is not gonna work. No, cut it. Cut the beard. That beard is not gonna work, my friend. It's not. It simply isn't. So let's go ahead and get you a nice little trim on the downstairs. Not the downstairs. What am I saying? Holy shit, dude. Holy fuck, which one's scarier? Which one? Oh my god, I love it. I fucking love it, dude. Make them gay? That's gonna be beautiful, dude. That's gonna be fucking beautiful. All right, there's something. Oh my god, okay, perfect. Easy. His eyes are too big. You know, his eyes are too large. There we go. His hair is way too, like... Perfect. This is perfect.
These men look like they belong in the sex offender.
No, chill out. They're not. No. Leave them alone, dude. They're good people. They're good people. And we were gonna add Big Ed, right? You guys wanted me to fucking add Big Ed. So that, you know what? We're gonna do that. Let's see. Let's search up Big Ed. So, oh, gross. Oh, these are fucking gross, dude. Oh, this looks disgusting, dude. This looks fucking disgusting. It will only work if he's tiny. If he's not tiny, this is not gonna work, dude. So let's merge him. Let's merge him into the household. That looks fucking... He looks tall, dude. This doesn't work when he's tall. And he has a... Chat, I don't know if this is gonna work. This fucking... Oh my fucking god. Okay, what do we have for No, that looks way too good. That looks way too good. Oh, these look awful, dude. These look awful. This is not Big Ed, man. This is not him. This is not him, dude. Oh my god. Pablo Escobar? Do you think someone has Pablo Escobar in this game? That would be amazing, dude. That would be like his dad. That could be like the old dying man.
Quackity, would you smash Carl Weezer and Big Ed?
I'd smash Carl Weezer, man. I don't know about Bob Weezer, though. All right, Pablo Escobar. Let's see if we can get a nice looking Pablo here, dude. He's a... Oh my god, why do all of these look sexy? Why are you guys making sexy Pablo Escobars, dude? That guy was, you know, I don't think if he would, actually, you know what? Oh my god, fuck, why is he so young? Why is he so fucking young, dude? Hold on. That doesn't work. That's not gonna work. He fucking looks ugly as hell. No, chat, what are you talking about? These are older. These are older Carl Weezers. As you can see, they are in, this is possibly their 50s, 60s. What if he wears a suit? I'm gonna give him a suit. I'm gonna give him a suit. So let's go ahead and give him. What did he make that noise? What did he fucking make that noise? Did someone fucking hear that? Did someone fucking hear that? Do you guys fucking hear? Oh, that was awful. Don't stop it. Stop, dude. Jesus Christ, man. Hey, hey, leave Carl alone. Come on, guys. Come on, leave Carl. They look like nice little people. They look like they're gonna become famous. You guys didn't know this? Where they're gonna become famous. He fucking moaned, dude. I touched. I hate this. All right, so these guys, do they have what is, you know what? I don't think any children should be around them. So how about we start off like this? Oh, this is gonna be awesome. Add Peaches, dude. Come on, Pete. Come on, man. Come on, dude. Come on. He's fucking thick. He's fucking thick, dude. He's curvy. That's what I like to call it. He's curvy. He's curvy. All right, so that's fine. So we can start off with this, and we'll see where things go from there. Maybe they find a love interest of their interest. Maybe they find a love interest that they're interested in, and it's going to be just beautiful. I hope that their life ends up being really well. I love them. Did anyone hear that? Did anyone hear that?
Skin at the store.
What these,
Henna prep.
Oh my god, that sounds that sounds scary.
Yazip, Mr. Koi.
Ambuya asking.
Nah. Wanjini Makosa.
Dude, this is like the Alvin and the Chipmunks thing.
Okay, this
that's
is
awesome.
Epic.
Brendan, thank you. Brenda Howard, thank you so much for the 5 gifted. I appreciate it. Let's fucking go. Let's go, Jet. Let's go. All right, easy. We're starting off with this. We're calling it the Weezer household. This is Bob Weezer. And the other is Carl Weezer. All right, awesome. Dude, the Weezer family, this is beautiful. I fucking love this, dude. I fucking love. Should they date? I feel like this is more of a sibling connection, right? Between both of them rather than like a love relationship. So we're just going to keep it like that for now. Yeah, I don't know. I don't want to make, they both have the same names and the same last names. Alabama. Okay. San Myshuno. Okay, so this is a city where, which one is this? Okay, this is a city where they would make it big. This is where they're going to become famous, dude. Holy shit. Oh my god, this is where they're going to make it. All right, so let's find a house for them. Can they get a mansion right now? Is that something they can do? Where's the neighborhood?
Ahona equals simp.
Oh, hold on. I got to get rid of the Carl Wheat lagged. No, we're back in business, baby. We're back in business. We're back in business.
I will never forgive you for not making Peaches.
I'm sorry, Dita. I'm sorry. Anyways, let's get started. Let's get started, chat. I cannot wait. We're going to buy this house. This is where we're going to get our property. Furnished. We want it furnished. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. That is beautiful. That is fucking beautiful, man. Look at, whoa, they're tiny in comparison to your house. What happened here? This is awesome, dude. I love them. I love them. They're just the sweetest. They're just the sweetest, dude. It's always glad to have. What are they talking about?
Most like Jeff and Al.
Fucking voices. The fucking voices. Ah, fuck. Do they have any neighbors? There's no name. Okay, we have a front door neighbor. I think the first thing they gotta do is introduce themselves. Carl Weezer is a more social one. So Carl Weezer, go across the street and say hello to your brand new neighbors. Visit restaurants. That's what you're gonna do.
You sound like a proud and disgusted mother creating.
Hey, that's like when God made us, dude. That's like when God made us. Do you think he? Some people out there are like, Sweet home, Some people are putting like fucking pizzas on inside of glasses of like juice and shit. And you think God is like, yeah, dude, fuck, I'm rooting for that. No, he's disappointed in just about all of us, dude. And that's me. I'm not saying, listen, I'm taking control of this game right now and I'm disappointed. But let's see how they handle their brand new neighbors. I just want to see how they can handle their brand new neighbors, dude. I'm excited for them. I think they can make a lot of friends and they can make it in the business. All right. Bob, we'll see you there. Awesome. They both don't have jobs yet, but that's okay. They don't need jobs instantly. All right. So what are you guys going to do? You guys going to... What are you talking about fucking bats, dude? Go inside of the residence. Go knock on the door. Come on, Phyllis. Knock on the door. All right. Easy. Take it easy. Oh my God. He's inside.
Did you get the drug cartel mod? They can buy and make edibles.
What? Really? Wait, are you serious? Hold on. Drug cartel mod. Liz!
Okay,
holy shit!
This is epic.
Liz, 20 gifted. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. Liz, holy fuck. 20. Hey, we reached the goal. We reached the goal. Chat. This is a Sweet Home Alabama moment. Let's go! Holy shit! Let's fucking go! Ah, what the fuck is this?
Big wheels keep on turning. Carry me home.
Liz, thank you so fucking much for a donation. Holy shit. Not donation. You gifted subs. Thank you so much. We fucking reached the goal, man. We fucking reached that shit. Thank you so much, Liz. I appreciate it. Easy. Oh my God. Dude, our neighbor is a goth girl. Oh my God. Why would you let both of them inside? Why are you going to start this conversation? Okay. What's her name? Vanessa. Hello, Vanessa. Attempt introduction. All right. Can you attempt it? Stop fucking talking to each other, man. It's an e-girl. Oh my god. It's an e-girl, dude. What's going on? You guys got introduced? What's going on, dude? Practice singing. Oh my God. Who's this? This is Carl Weezer. All right, so let's give him a job, chat. No, we're not going to kill her, dude. We're not going to kill her. All right, which one? Chat, vote right now. Can I make a poll? Can I actually make a poll on chat? Which one's most likely to become a fucking serial killer? There's got to be one of them. One of them's got to be headed down a bad route, man. One of them's got to be headed downhill. Which one? How do I make a poll? I'm going to try and make a poll. Let's see. I think that's in creator dashboard. Bob Weezer or Carl Weezer? Which one's most likely to kill someone? Why is my green screen so messed up, man? Why is my green screen so messed up, man? No. How do I do a poll? Does anyone know how do I do a poll? Dude, I don't fucking know Twitch. What the fuck? Poll. Okay, poll. Awesome. Poll. Now, I type that. Okay, easy. The question is going to be, who's most likely to kill Carl Weezer?
Hope life is treating you well. Today,
hey, thank you, Luke. I appreciate it.
One of the best things to happen today.
Awesome. I hope you have an awesome birthday, man. Thank you so much for stopping by. All right, awesome. Okay, duration 1 minute. Let's do it. All right. Hey, chat, vote. Chat, vote. I would vote. Oh my God. Bob Weezer, dude? Come on, dude. No. This is... Could Bob Weezer... Stop. What is he doing? What are you doing? Why is he singing? Okay, I think you guys should just go home. Just stop it. Stop. What the fuck is that? He's fucking dying, dude. That's the worst. I'm sorry. That is awful singing. I'm sorry. Carl isn't gonna make it in the industry. Holy shit! Motherfuckers that wear suits are sus as fuck. That's true, you got a point. Shut up! Shut up! Why is he fighting? Oh, shut the fuck up! I'm gonna give him harmony.
Which episode of To Catch a Predator is this?
Oh my god. Okay. Stop. Leave this girl's home. You absolute fucking. All right, Bob, stop it. No, this is Carl. Go! Jesus Christ, dude. It doesn't know when to fucking go home. Just go. Go, dude. Fucking go. Oh my god. Jesus, man. What's wrong with him? What has he got in his stupid fucking head? What has he got in his stupid fucking head? What the fuck is going on here? All right, easy. So this is what we're going to do, all right? The first thing he's going to do is he's going to get a job.
I'm extremely...
No, we're going to get him a job, dude. Bob, you deserve to have a job, all right? Just like everyone else, all right? Just because your singing is not the greatest. What if he practices more singing? Actor! Holy shit, yes! Oh, that's gonna be awesome, dude. If he's an actor, social media? Bruh. Oh my god. What if he ran like a Twitter account? What if he ran the Nickelodeon Twitter account? That would be amazing. Okay, you know what? You are going to be an actor. You're going to be talented. All right, we need to select an agency. For those who don't know what an agency is, it's people who get you connections. You know, they're out there looking for gigs. And, you know, like, for example, Chef Boyardee, if Chef Boyardee needs an actor and they say, oh, let's get the ugliest kid in planet Earth, they're gonna call up your agent. They're gonna be like, hey, we got the guy. I'm not gonna make him a stripper, dude. Holy shit, dude. Yo, let him strive, dude. Let him strive, all right? Everyday Extra Talent Agency, consider AI staffing. Should we trust like AI or should we trust... More auditions for commercial and daytime TV gigs. Improved automated reminders. Maximize your time spent working. I think we need to maximize. He's gonna do... No, he's not gonna do an OnlyFans, dude. That's not him. That's not Bob, dude. All right, what is Carl up to?
His agency isn't Brazzers.
What the fuck? What are you watching TV for? Extreme violence. What can... Oh my god!
Ahuna, calm down and just accept you are a simp for Alex. Hip 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 hip.
Oh my lord! What? What the fuck? What if you heard deep conversation? What is this? What the fuck was that, dude?
Stumpsy, Tisa Web Galarga.
All right, fuck it. No. I think he's calling him a narc. I can't believe he's calling him a narc, dude. That's incredible. They're good friends. They are such nice friends. I love that. You know what? I love that about them. But listen, let's see. No one lives next door. Oh my. Rich people? We have rich neighbors? What? Rich neighbors? They have money? They have a boat? Why do they have a boat and I don't fucking... Who lives inside here? All right. You know what? This is what we're gonna do. This is a sweet Alabama moment. Sweet home Alabama moments. Bob Weezer is gonna pay him a little visit. Bob Weezer, stop talking to that man. Stop talking to that man. You're a psychopath. In reality, he doesn't. You're not gonna gain anything from him. Wait. Why can't I visit? Why can't I visit their house? What's going on here? Is there an issue? I can't speak to my rich neighbors now because they're too fucking rich. I can't walk to my neighbor's fucking house. All right, go here. I'm just gonna make him go there. Go on your walk. There you go. Okay, now you're gonna visit. I can't talk to my fucking neighbors. I can't even talk to my fucking neighbors. Fuck it, dude. I'm gonna call the cops on him. I'm just gonna call the cops on him. Let's see. Extreme violence. Call the police. Commit suicide? Why would I do that?
Okay, this is epic.
What? No way! No way! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh! Oh! Oh my god! Oh! Oh! Oh my god, he's making money from twerking, dude. Oh my god. All the girls are interested. Oh my god. Yo, what the fuck, Bob? Carl, you're not supposed to see this. No, Carl, don't pay him money, Carl. Carl, don't give, he's your brother, dude. Don't give him fucking money. What the fuck are you doing? Oh my god, he's pulling in a crowd! He's pulling in a crowd! Let's go! Let's go! Holy shit! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god, the whole neighborhood is here! The whole fucking neighborhood is here! I can't fucking believe this! He's making it rain! Oh my god, Drake! Drake! Drake pulled up, dude! Drake pulled up! Holy shit! Oh my god! Oh my god, dude! Holy shit, dude! Holy fucking... No, stop what you're doing right now. Stop, dude, that's a kid. Yo, no! Dude, you gotta... There's a child here, dude. Oh my fucking god!
If Twitch stops working out, you should do this.
Go home, kid. Go the fuck home.
Nurchel Quosinex. Shimagra. Sublur Ferota.
Okay, awesome. Yeah, the kid's gone. Are you getting this? Let's go. Yeah, what? Oh my god. The women are talking to his brother and not him. They're not paying attention to... They're not paying attention to him anymore. Oh my god. Why are you guys hating on fucking Bob for? What the fuck? What the fuck, man? Who's this? Is this Drake's manager?
I think Carl wants to smash Bob.
Teach him a lesson. Oh my god! Oh my fucking god! Okay, whoa, okay. Yo, Carl, okay, stop it. Stop, no. Stop fucking, no, that's Drake's manager! Stop it, what the fuck are you doing? What the fuck, no! No! What the fuck? Bob, ease up the situation, Bob. Bob, show him you're singing. Show him you're singing, Bob. I got a beat that goes with this. Hold on. I got a good fucking beat that goes with this.
This is epic.
fuck, I don't have that beat. Never mind. Woo! Yeah?
La la la.
Yeah?
Me.
He's getting better. Okay, guys, I can't. I got a great fucking beat that goes with this. I got a fucking great beat that goes with this. Meanwhile, Carl, Bob, don't you want a love interest? Bob, wouldn't you want a love interest with that? What the fuck? What? You hitting on my fucking brother? You hitting on my fucking brother, dude? What the fuck? No. We got... No. No, dude, you're not gonna fucking hate on my brother, dude. Fuck you, dude. Oh, you got saved. You got saved, dude. Or did you? Or did you get saved, dude? You fucking come... Dude, okay. Alright. Okay, this guy... This is gonna be our next guy, dude. This is gonna be our goal. We're gonna fucking kick this guy's ass. What's your name? His name? Okay, we're gonna take care of him later, right? Salem, we're gonna take care of him later. Okay.
Big-dado.
Woo!
Bob-C-I.
I got a great beat that goes with this. Let's see. I gotta find that beat, though. I gotta find that beat, chat. It's so good. I actually did work on this for a while. Check this out. God, that's so fucking... He's so fucking good. He's beautiful. Okay, you know what? No one deserves to hear more of this. Stop. No, stop. Okay, fucking... Okay, shut the fuck up. Okay. All right, you know what, guys? Today... Hey, Drake! Oh my god, that's Drake! Yo. Be his friend. That's Drake. Go be his friend. Friendly introduction. Come on, let's go. Drake is gonna get us into the business, dude. Drake, the reality of it is, I want to join the music biz, dude. It's show business, baby! It's show business, baby! All right. Here's what you're going to tell Drake, all right? Drake. Wait, what the fuck is the Thoughties gang? The Thoughties gang?
I'm Kim Angle.
Drake, join my Thoughty gang. Join the Thoughties gang. Let's fucking go. Let's go, dude. Drake, oh, yes. Yes. What? Let's go. Holy shit, dude. The Thoughties gang. Let's fucking go, Drake. Drake, I love you. I fucking love you, Drake. Imply mother is a llama. I don't know what that even means, dude. I have no fucking idea what that means, Drake. Drake, hold on, Drake, I got something to tell you. Hey, Drake, hey, your beard is awesome. Oh, let's go. Whoa. What the fuck? Hold on, let's get some Drake music, dude. It's Drake. How come we're not getting fucking Drake music in here, man? I've never heard any of these fucking songs. I've never heard any. What is this? I've never heard any of Drake's songs. I'm sorry, Drake. Drake, I'm sorry. We're gonna go back to Sweet Home Alabama. I'm sorry. So why is Drake having... That was just awkward, man.
See, Bafa.
Okay.
That was just awkward, man. That was just like... That was like cringe, dude. Yo, Drake is being a little cringe right now, chat. Chat, I'm sorry. Drake is being a little fucking cringe. Oh my god. Oh. Why is Drake being cringy, dude? Why the fuck is Drake being cringy? What for? What does he gain from this? Oh, now he's thinking about cars, huh? You're so fucking rich, Drake. You're so fucking rich, dude. You're really a really fucking rich guy, aren't you? Oh, you wanna... And he's rubbing it in, dude. He fucking rubs it in. Oh my god. Oh my god. Bob. Bob, go do your thing, dude. Go do your thing, Bob. Where the fuck are you? Drake is right here, dude. Drake, where the fuck are you going? Drake is... That's it. That's it. Bob has some fucking issues. That's what he has. All right, easy. All right. You made your OnlyFans money of the day. You get to go home. Just go home, dude. Go home. Rest it up. Rest it up, dude. You did your work of the day. You did your work of the day, dude. He fucking twerked for cash, man. This guy twerked for fucking cash, dude. He peed himself? What the fuck are you walking like that for, dumbass? What are you doing? What are you doing? What the fuck? What are you doing? Oh!
Oh! Oh! Black-a-tee, it takes a long time to get famous. If you want to cheat, press Control plus Shift plus C and type in testing cheats on, then hit enter, then shift click your sim and select public image. And you can increase her fame level and their reputation.
Oh my god, should I just make him instantly fucking famous?
Last donation for tonight, but your content has been really helping me cheer.
Hey, thank you, appreciate it. Okay, listen.
My final answer.
Go home, dude. What the fuck are you doing outside alone? You're not supposed to be outside alone. What the fuck is he doing? Go home, man! Go the fuck. Who are you talking to? Who are you texting? Who's he fucking texting? Is he texting Drake? Is he fucking texting Drake, dude? Go fuck. What the fuck are you doing? What can he do? Flaunt wealth? What fucking wealth? He's got $3,000 to his fucking name. What kind of wealth is that? Money phone? What is that?
Yeah, but.
Those are $3,000 to your name. Like, you're 40 years old and you have $3,000 to your name. You know how much a house costs, dude? A house is like $300,000. So you need 1,000 times more of the money you have. All right, just go home, dude. This is embarrassing. Oh my god. He fucking leaked, dude. What the fuck? Listen, man, we gotta do something about his financial situation, okay? He's in his 40s. He's in his 40s, and he's got $3,000 to his name. That's decent, but it's not good enough. I think we can do better for him. All right, yeah, just go home. Rest up for the day, fellas. Rest up. Come on. Don't leave the door. Thank you. Rest up, fellas. Come on. It's a new day tomorrow. It's a new day. I'm thinking we can do something. We can really do something for Bob's OnlyFans career. Chat, listen, I think Bob... Sorry, Carl. Which one's Bob? Which one's Carl? Bob, who's the one who started twerking? Bob Weezer. Okay, he's the one who started twerking, right. Put the gun down, dude! You're aiming at him! Put the gun down! Whoa! That's so dangerous! That is so dangerous! Don't do that! Don't do that. Put the fucking gun down. That is so dangerous. That is so dangerous what you just did there, dude. Holy shit. Bob, put that shit down, dude. You can't stop it. Does he realize how dangerous that is? Does he realize how dangerous that is, dude? Chill the fuck out. Chill the fuck out, man.
Looks like Jeff and Al.
Oh, for Christ's sake, chill, man. Fucking chill. Stop it. No, my God. Okay, all right. All right, that's fine. Just go to sleep, man. You know, just sleep the day off. Sleep the day. What? There's one bed. Okay, so I'm assuming they share a bed. Carl, have the decency to take a shower if you're sharing a bed, dude. Take a shower. Thank you. Wow. Claps for him, dude. Claps for him. He's doing a good job. He's learning. All right? He's learning to be considerate. I think that's one of the greatest things of Bob and Carl. They are learning to be very considerate men. All right? Good job. Good for him. All right. You're taking a little too long, dude. Thank you. All right. Time to head to sleep. Let's go. Why is he still walking? Okay, that's fucked up. Bob, come on. Bob, why? you keeping? Why are you keeping the fucking? Come on, man. That's fucked, dude. Why are you keeping the fucking pen away from him? Why are you keeping the fucking body fucking away from him? Why are you keeping the web? What the fuck? All right, fuck it. You know what? They can do whatever they want. They can do whatever they want, man. They can. Fuck it, man. Fuck it. Fuck. Do you know he wants to do that? He can do that, dude. He can do that. Okay, easy. All right, so it's 4 a.m, which is around this time I'm streaming right now. Make them gay? Dude, they're brothers! They're brothers, man! They're brothers! I'm not gonna make it. What is this? I just got a really creepy text from my sister saying, like, who's outside? And this house is, like, closed and there's no one outside. I'm the only person awake. This is, Well, hey, chat, if I die tonight, that's, you know what? I just know that I launched a man's OnlyFans career. Just know that I launched a man's OnlyFans career, dude. Just know that, chat. Okay, listen up.
Okay, this is epic.
Liz, 20, let's go. Liz. Just because of that, Bob is going to start his OnlyFans venture early. Bob, I don't care what you're doing, man. I don't care what you're doing. You're going to go outside in the middle of the fucking pavement, dude. Middle of the fucking pavement. Very uncomfortable. No. Bob, you know what to do, man. You know what to fucking do, dude. I don't have to say it. You know what to do, man. You know what to do. No. Shut the fuck up about Borb, dude. I don't know what that means. Where's the twerking for money? You gotta twerk. There we go. Let's fucking go. Let's go. This is for Liz. Liz. Let's go. Come on. Dance. What? Why isn't he dancing? Red chat, why isn't he dancing? Chat, what? Yeah. Why isn't he dancing? Why isn't it fucking dance, dude? He died. He went to work? What the fuck, man? He's fucking dead. He fucking died, man. Why did he just like... He dropped out of life. All right, who's next? Who's in the house? Carl, oh my god, Carl. Carl, do something productive with your time, all right? What is that, grilled cheese, dude? You know you can get, like, other ingredients in between two fucking buns, dude, right? All right, what can Carl do?
This is epic.
Be gross? What the fuck does Belch mean? Isn't that a country? Why is it calling it that?
Me perdona.
Alex, let them pee, they gotta go, that's why they're walking funny.
Alex, let them pee, they gotta go, that's why they're walking funny. They can go, dude, I'm not controlling them. I'm not controlling them, man.
Me perdona.
If someone is going to invade your house, they can't hurt you because you have the fattest ass on this planet.
I agree, but no one understands me. Answer the fucking phone, dude. Add to Simstagram story? Oh my god, he's so famous, guys. He is famous beyond belief. Oh my god. Yes! Yeah, that was the worst fucking angle, dude. The lighting sucks, right? You want a good fucking lighting, you take it from this side, because the light source is... Okay, he's one of those. Go to the bathroom, then! Carl has gained 12 followers. 12 followers?! I wasn't gonna do it. I really wasn't gonna do it. I'm gonna give 12 subs for those 12 followers. Chat, just know that tonight we gained 12 followers. 12 followers, man. And I'm about to give 12 subs. Just because of how fucking beautiful that is. That is gorgeous. That's fucking gorgeous, dude. Thank God. Thank the dude. God bless. God bless, man. For the 12 followers, they're not bots, chat. They're not bots. They're not bots. Come on. They can't be bots. They can't be bots, all right? They can be. They can't be. Go to the toilet, dude. It's right fucking there. Wait. What is this? Prank toilet? You can prank the toilet? Dude, prank it. See what happens. Prank the toilet. What is he going to do to it? Mentos? No, use it. See what happens. See what happens. Get fucked! You absolute buffoon!
Okay.
You absolute idiot! Nat, thank you so much for 5 gifted. I appreciate it. 5 more followers, chat. We got 5 more followers. Thank you, Nat. We got 5 more followers. I appreciate it, Nat. Alright, well, now you broke the fucking toilet, dude. Now you fucking broke it. Where are you gonna... Dude, it's smelly in there. It's fucking smelly. Oh my god, man. What the fuck are you doing? This is what YouTubers do in their free time. I'm not even gonna lie. Chat, I'm not gonna put it in a way that isn't true. YouTubers do this in their free time. It's the truth. I'm sorry. We prank our toilets and then we just let it flow like that. That's disgusting,
okay,
man.
This is fucking epic.
Nat, this is... Alright, Carl Weezer, come on, get out of the...
Toad and Nat!
Carl Weezer, this is... Carl Weezer. Come here, Carl Weezer. Hey, play for the show. Play for the show, Carl. Carl? The nice people. These are very nice people, Carl. Don't let them down, Carl, alright?
Okay, this is epic.
Let's go! This is for... Nat, 10 gifted. Nat and Toad, check this out. Nat and Toad, this is for you. Check this out. Come on. Let's go, dude. Let's go. All right.
Working hard.
All right, dancing.
Yeah, right. Picture that with a Kodak.
Let's go.
Go to Times Square. Take a
picture. Hold on. Yo.
I'm sorry.
He's not doing anything. I don't know why he's not doing anything when I clearly told him to do something. All right, let's go. What the fuck, man? Twerk. Can you twerk? Is he gonna twerk? Are you gonna twerk or not? Hey, I'm really... Yo, chat. Nat, Toad, I'm really fucking sorry for this. Please, I'm really sorry for this. Please, he's not really... Yeah!
Negative to positive.
Yo, dude, fucking do what I'm...
If I just want you to know that... Let's enjoy life. Pitbull, Naya, Neo, that's right.
Yeah! What do you mean he's shy? What the fuck do you mean he's shy, man? He can't be shy. He's not fucking shy. He's not. There's no way he can ever be shy, dude. What the fuck do you mean? Yo, dude, do it. Just do it. This is...
I need to work in.
I just formally want to apologize to Toad and Nat. I was expecting him to do way more, dude. I was expecting him to do way more, and he disappointed me. He just said, don't use it, dude. What the fuck are you doing, man? What the fuck are you doing, dude? It's fucking overflowing! It's overflowing, dude! Can't you fucking tell that shit is overflowing?
Bruh, that the legendary Quackity.
Thank you, Drizzle. I appreciate it. Yo, Nat, Toad, thank you guys so fucking much. Genuinely, I'm sorry he could. I tried to do something. Man, this is.
Nat is a simp.
I don't get Nat. Thank you so much. Thank you so fucking much. Holy shit. Okay. This is just embarrassing. Really, what are you doing, man? What are you doing, man? Don't fucking clean up. What are you cleaning up? It's still overflowing, man. It's still... Okay, this guy needs to come back home. Fucking Bob needs to come back home, dude. Bob, come back home. Fucking Carl is being a little shit. Because he's an influencer, people. Carl, what are you... Okay. This... Bob isn't home. So, Carl, what you're going to do... Go outside, Carl. No, you're not going to fucking go to sleep, dude. You're not going to go to sleep. Go outside. Let's go. Oh my god. He still hasn't pissed. Does your fucking office not have any toilets, dude? What the fuck are you doing? He needs to go outside. I don't think twerking works outside. Let's see if it works. Hopefully it works. Twerk for money. He's bending, dude.
I'm Todis, baby. I simped to her point.
Gina, thank you so much for the gifted subs. I appreciate it. Hold shift on him and press fill needs. That way he's better. Okay, shift on him. Okay. Okay, shift.
Anyways, let's watch La Rosa de Guadalupe instead.
All right. Here's what we need to do. Here's what we need to do, chat. I got this. I got this, chat. What the fuck? Oh my god! He's not.
Link.
Why are you trying to take my girl for? What the fuck is he trying to take my girl for?
I'm not a simp, by the way. I just needed to clear my name.
The bull. Sick of flesh. Faux bow soapy. Tip of the zoo. Neep.
Why are you taking my girl? Huh? Oh my god, he's. Oh my god! Ah, oh, Jesus! Alright. She's just staring, dude!
I go hard on Southside.
Yeah! Let's go!
I make sure that Northside heat.
Let's go!
Bad things.
All right. Now you gotta do the friendly introduction. Yo, Bob, come on. Do it for something. Get a friendly introduction going. Come on, dude. Come on, get a friendly introduction going. Bob. Oh my god, they're hitting it off, dude. Nancy.
Okay.
No. This Nancy has to. Nah, what the fuck? Holy shit. Let's go.
Do you love me? I tell her only partly.
Okay.
I'm so sorry,
Nancy.
I'm so sorry
pick.
I came on that part. Yeah, Let's go. Fucking go, man.
And you know me. Turn the 02 to the 03.
Matt, thank you so much. Fucking appreciate that. Thank you so much. All right. Alright, go to bed. Oh! He took his bed. Chat, he literally just took his fucking bed.
Okay, this is epic.
Toad, holy shit, man. Dude, Toad, thank you so much. Gina, is that actually... Thank you so, dude. Chat, what the fuck? This is God's plan. Let's go. Let's fucking go. Holy shit.
Might go down as G-O-D. Yeah, wait. I go hard on Southside G. Hey, wait. I make sure that Northside E. Yeah.
Bruh.
And still.
Thank you so much, Toad. This goes out for you. Get the fuck out of my bed. Get the fuck out of my bed, asshole. No. Wake him up. Get him out of the... What is going on? Yo, what the fuck is going on, dude? What is going... Nat! Holy shit, Nat! Nat, holy fuck, thank you so much. Nat, what the fuck? Thank you. Let's go. Let's get to what this has got planned, dude. Let's fucking go. Let's go, dude. Holy shit, dude. Oh my god. Hold on, he keeps waiting.
Okay.
I'm sorry.
This is epic.
I've been moving calm, don't start no trouble.
What the fuck?
Trying to keep it peaceful is a struggle for me. Don't pull up at 6 a.m. to cuddle.
What's happening?
You know how I like it when you love.
Chat, what the fuck is happening?
I don't wanna die for them to miss me.
Whoa, what the actual fuck is happening? What the hell? Toad, Nat! Oh my god, thank you so fucking. What the fuck, dude? Thank
okay,
you. Yo, Micah, thank you so much. Holy shit. Yo, what's going on? What?
I love you.
Nat, thank you so much. Holy shit. Oh my god, Toad, Micah, thank you so much. What? Bad things. What? What? Actually, thank you guys so much. Holy shit. Yo, genuinely, thank you so much. That's fucking insane, dude. That is insane. Okay. Thank you guys. This really? Let's fucking go, dude. Come on. Why does he? Why does he stand up? Why does he stand up and twerk? Oh my god, dude. Fucking stand up for your stand up against your brother, man. That this guy's like.
Okay, this is epic.
No, fuck, holy shit. No, genuinely, Nat, Toad, I actually don't know how to even react. I don't want to yell. I've yelled all night, but thank you so much, genuinely. Toad, Nat, thank you guys so fucking much. That's insane. Yo, oh my god, we already hit 5,600. What? Chat, what should we make the what should make the goal? That's fucking insane. What should we make the goal? Should we just do Jesus? Oh my god. The fact that we might make it to 6,000 this month, that would be insane. Holy shit. Dude, thank you guys so much. Holy shit. I've never ever had these many. Holy fuck, thank you so much. You guys are insane. Genuinely, thank you. Holy shit. That's fucking amazing. Thank you guys so much. Let's fucking go. Let's go. Okay. All right. We gotta get into the storyline, man. This shit's getting intense. All right. This is what we're gonna do. All right. Fuck. Thank you again so much. Thank you so much. I hate like. Thank you so much, Nat and Toad. Thank you so fucking much. Holy shit. All right. Okay. Chat. We gotta teach him. Listen. We gotta teach him how to share beds. All right. And it's nothing Sweet Home Alabama-ish. Okay. They are literally just gonna share beds. So this is what we're gonna do. Assign left side of the bed to Carl Weezer. There you go. Come on. Choose your bed. Choose your bedside. Okay. The fucking bathroom is broke. Why are you cleaning? You fucking pranked it, dude. He literally fucking pranked it. He literally fucking brought. What is he? Man. Whoa. Oh. Chat, there's nothing going. Hey, chat. No, chat, listen. I just want to address the rumors. Thanks so much for $3. Chat, listen up. Nothing is going on. Nothing is going on with them, all right? Chat, come on. Come on, chat.
Nothing's going on.
Okay, listen. I gotta see how this fucking twerking thing, why it's not working, man. Show sympathy? Check kill count, clear up reputation on social media, fill needs. Okay, we're gonna fill all their needs. That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna fill their needs. Disable cops? No, dude, I don't want. Oh my god, there's so many things here. Swing with a bat? Slit throat? What the fuck? Hair reveal at 6K? Chat, I got bigger plans for hair reveal. I'm hoping to do it next month, but that if I had something, I'd do it. Okay, thank you guys so much though. Fix the toilet. No one's fixing it. Does anyone take bathtub fucking shit? Okay, listen. I'm sorry. It's ultimatum time. Chat, it's ultimatum time. Drake hasn't been showing up. Drake hasn't been showing enough support. So we're going to host a little meeting at the house. If Drake doesn't inquire I'm going to get Bob Weezer to shoot him. All right? Let's set it up. Let's set the meeting up, dude. Let's set it up. That's all we have to do. That's all we have to do. Let's set the meeting up, all right? Right now, 2 in the morning. Let's do this. Okay. All right, fellas. The plan goes like this. Yo, my God. Just, okay. Okay, just fix a fucking toilet, dude. For Christ's sake. Fucking fix that shit. No, no, no. No, don't even go to bed. Go fix a fucking toilet. These guys need to be in good conditions to fucking get Drake in the house. Come on, dude. Just fix that shit. Just fix it. Why is it taking you so... It's been like 3 fucking hours. It's been like 3 fucking hours, dude. Okay. Did he fix it?
Okay.
Still fixing it. Easy,
epic.
Easy. Okay. Got it. Got it. Oh my God. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. I apologize. Here's the screen. He just fixed. He just fixed the toilet. Okay. Okay. Let's do this. Call up Drake. Call up Drake.
Okay. This is epic.
Bob Pig? What? Drake, come on. What are you fooling, Drake? What are you fooling?
Okay.
What are you fooling,
epic.
Drake? Bob Pancake? Oh my God. Blue Violet. Holy shit. Oh my God. 20. What the fuck? That's a total of 20.
Okay.
Let's go,
this
dude. Let's fucking
epic.
Go. Let's go. Let's go. Holy shit, 20, let's fucking go, let's go. Holy shit, thank you. Thank you so much.
I've been moving calm.
Let's go, let's go. I'm sorry. We Blue Violet. Blue Violet, thank you so fucking much. Holy shit, thank you. That means a lot to me, thank you so much. All right. All right. This is what we're gonna do. Bob Pancakes, come here right now. Let's go, Bob Pancakes in here. Is Bob Pancake? Is Drake coming? Is Drake gonna come? Where's Drake, dude? Where the fuck is Drake, chat? Chat, this is for Blue Violet, okay? Wait, is that Drake? No, that's Drake's manager. Where's Drake? All right, invite him to the current lot again. Invite him again. Come on, dude. Speak to Drake. Oh my God. 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 Okay. 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 Holy shit. Okay.
This is epic.
Blue Violet. Jesus Christ. You guys are insane. Thank you so much. Holy shit. Thank you guys. That's crazy. Thank you. Thank you so much. What the fuck? Thank you. Blue Violet. Okay. Okay. Chat, this is about to get interesting.
Millie gifted 25 subs in between streams, I believe.
Millie, that you guys are fucking insane. Thank you so much. Liz has like gifted so many subs off stream as well. Liz, thank you. You guys are fucking insane. Thank you so much. Holy shit. All right, chat, check this out. The meeting is about to commence. What the fuck is he doing? I'm sorry, what the fuck is he doing? What the fuck is he doing? What the fuck? He's fucking vibing, dude. He's vibing. Let's go. Let's go, Drake. Let's go. Chill out, Drake. Chill the fuck out, dude. Okay. No. Okay. Chat. Hold on, which one is it? Alright.
I FR have to stop simping for tonight. I am actually running out of money.
Yo, no. Thank you. Genuinely, thank you so much. Genuinely, thank you. Your fucking support means the world to me. Thank you so fucking much. Gina, real appreciate it. Thank you. Okay, chat. The meeting is about to commence. But fucking this guy's in the fucking toilet. You gonna go talk to Drake? Whoa! Oh my God! Oh my God! What the fuck is going on? What is going on? Yo, what the fuck? What's going on? Yo, come on, fellas. Fellas, come on. Yo. Okay, chill out. Yo. Drake, have a seat. No. Why is everyone going to sleep? No. Come on. Come on, the meeting. Where the fuck? No, Drake, come back. Drake, come back. What the fuck? What the fuck are you reaching the trash can? Wait, Drake, what the fuck are you looking for? What? What the fuck, asshole? What the fuck? What'd you fucking do that for? What'd you do that for, Drake? Oh my god! What? What?
Joe.
What's going on? What the fuck is going on? Oh my god! He's bullying Bob! Bob, defend yourself! Fucking defend yourself!
Thank you for always making me smile.
Oh my god,
I love you so much.
Libby, thank you for the $30. What the fuck just happened? What the fuck is going on, man? What the fuck is happening? Oh my god. Okay. Listen up, okay? Carl Weezer can't attack Drake because Drake is in the Thoughties gang with Carl Weezer. But Bob can defend himself. Bob can defend himself, okay? So this is what Bob's gonna do. Bob.
Okay.
Bob.
This is epic.
You can't let this man treat you like this, Bob. Oh my god, he's dead! He's fucking unconscious! He's unconscious! Drake. Drake is a killer, dude.
Swag.
Yo, chill out, Drake. Drake, chill out.
What's it?
Chill the fuck out, Drake. He's in your gang. Stop. Oh my god. Okay. Oh my god. No. Bob, do something. Bob, do something. Do something, Bob. Bob, you gotta help him. Don't just stand there. No, Bob. Bob, you gotta do something. You gotta fucking do something, Bob. No! What the fuck is happening? Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god, what is going on? What is going on? Drake is dead! You killed Drake! You killed Drake, he did it! He did it, he killed Drake! You killed Drake, you son of a bitch! Don't pretend you didn't do it! Don't pretend you didn't do it!
Oh my god!
Why is this making
me cry? Oh my god! Oh my god, what the fuck just happened, dude? That is a murder house. That is a fucking murder house, dude. What the fuck is going on? What the fuck is going on? What?
This is
Drake?
So sad, him crying.
Drake!
Mark the hipster.
He came back to life! He came back to life just to throw it back,
okay,
man! He came back
epic.
To life just to throw it back! Let's go! Let's fucking go! Let's go! Let's go!
Hey,
let's go, Drake! Let's go!
Me underscore next time you play
I've been moving
holy shit! You he paid back to life just to throw it back!
Don't pull up at 6 a.m. to call.
Let's go!
You know how I like so it when you love me.
Let's go!
I don't wanna die for them to miss
Let's go! Let's go!
Yes, I see the things that they wishing on me. Hope I got
oh my God.
That outlive me.
Okay. We gotta figure out what's going on. We gotta figure out what the fuck's going on, chat. We can't. Chat. This cannot go unsettled. They're talking. He said he threw out the trash. That's true. Drake reached into my trash can and threw it out. Why is he still fucking dancing? Why is he still dancing? Okay. Okay, listen, Carl, you have to speak to Drake. You gotta fix a bad relationship, all right? You guys gotta talk friendly. There's way too much tension between them both. Stop dancing. Stop fucking dancing. Pay to kill. I think paying to kill. Oh my God. Oh my God. This is a hit list. This is a hit list, chat. If Carl Weezer pays Drake to kill someone, he becomes a boss. He becomes a boss, all right? He becomes a boss. Who should he kill, chat? Katrina Caliente. Philip Hinson. Tevin
okay.
Cherry.
This is
oh
epic.
My God, Linus, thank you so much for 5 gifted. This is tense, chat. All right. Philip Hinson, Nobuya, Katrina, Brittany, Tevin. This is too tense. What's Philip? Where's Philip? All right. Let's locate Philip. Where's Philip? Where does Philip live? I should really get going now. Thanks for hanging out with me. See you later. Oh my God, Linus!
Okay.
Linus!
This is epic.
Holy shit! Linus! 25 gifted. Let's fucking go, dude. Let's fucking go, Linus. Let's go. Holy shit, dude. Thank you so much. 25 gifted. You guys are insane. We might actually make it to fucking 6,000, dude. I don't even know what to say. Holy shit. Thank you guys so much. It's Linus Tech Tips. Okay, listen. The man of the house needs some resting up, all right? He's beat up. He's not feeling great. So he just needs to... He just needs to fill his needs. He needs to fill his needs, all right? So you know what? Let's just get started. Chat. Thank you so much, Linus. Holy fuck. Let's fucking go. Let's go. Let's get love for Linus and chat. Let's go. Yo, 2,000 bits.
I love you. Thanks for inspiring me.
What the fuck? Table arc bound. Those are the cops. Linus, thank you so much. I don't wanna, dude. Linus, thank you so fucking much, dude. I appreciate it, and I'm glad. Thank you so much for support, man. Fuck. I'm sorry. So many things at once. The cop I was about to send Drake to kill has come to my house to arrest me. Oh my God. They're interrogating him. No, don't run. Don't make a run for it.
I'm shaking. Thanks for noticing me.
Linus, thank you so much for your donations, man. I fucking appreciate that. Thank you so much, dude. Seriously, thank you. Holy shit, you're a legend, dude. Oh my God, chat. Drake is a snitch. There's no way Drake can be a snitch. No. Okay. This is important, guys. This is important. I'm gonna send Drake to kill one man. I'm gonna send him to kill Philip, which is this guy right here. I'm gonna send him to kill Philip. If Drake doesn't go through with it, Drake is a snitch and he must be eliminated. But if Drake does it, that means someone else snitched. And we need to find out who snitched. So, we're gonna go ahead and call Drake to the current parking lot, alright? Get Drake here. Get Drake here right now. Bob would rather not come. No, no, no. He needs to. He fucking needs to. Drake needs to come to the house right now. Where's Drake? Where does Drake live? Chat, how do I know where Drake lives? I'm going to his fucking house right now. I'm going to his house. How do I know where Drake lives? I need to fucking know, man. I need to fucking know. This is urgent.
Drake set you up. It's a sting operation. I can't believe you've done this.
No, no, there's no way Drake can be a snitch. There's no way Drake can be a snitch, dude. No. No, dude, there's no way Drake can be snitching, dude. Where is Drake? Check the map. Thank you, Linus.
Unstand Drake and stand me. Hee hee.
The cops are gone. They've done their investigation. I need to get in contact with Drake as soon as possible. Drake, you need to come to my house, man. This isn't a fucking choice. You need to get here now. Willow Creek. He lives in Willow Creek. We need to get it. I need to get in contact. Relationships. Where does Drake live? Come on, Drake. Where the fuck is Drake, man? Stan Linus. Map top right. Top right. Okay. Where's the map? Is this a map?
Okay, this is epic.
Chat, I need to get in contact with Drake. Maher, thank you so much for the gifted sub. Oh, we'll get in contact with him eventually. I have an idea.
Okay, this is epic.
I have an idea. Bob Weezer doesn't have a bad relationship with Drake. So what we're gonna get is Bob Weezer to leave his job and get in contact with Drake.
Drake, we were rooting for you. We are all.
Drake really did a sting operation on me, dude. He did a fucking sting operation. He really fucking did, dude. Press M. Okay. Chat, this is going way too fucking deep. This is going way too deep.
Drake is a baddie. Too bad he's a snitch.
Okay. Travel mode. Press M. Okay. Easy. We're gonna go to Drake. Wherever Drake is, we're gonna go to him. Now, where the fuck is Drake? Is Drake here? Bailey Moon? No. Ward? No. Where does Drake live? I'm tracking him down. I'm tracking Drake down. No, no. Where does Drake live, man?
Okay, this is
he lives in Willow Creek? Where's Drake? Is this Drake's house? No, Drake doesn't live here. Where does Drake live, chat? I'm in Willow Creek. Drake isn't here. Oh my god!
We're gonna pay Drake a visit.
Oh my god, no, Gina, do not. You don't have to. Thank you so much, Gina. If you don't have to, seriously, thank you so much, but you seriously don't have to. Oh my god. Carl Weezer and Bob Weezer are paying Drake a visit. No, no, don't call the cops. Don't be a snitch. No, stop. Stop, stop. What are you doing? Put the fucking phone away. Okay. No, listen, what you're gonna do... Okay, who's the killer? Carl Weezer, you're friends with Drake. You invited him to the Thoughties Club. Go inside, knock on the door. Knock on the door. Don't fucking cry. Knock on the door. We're gonna find out if he's a snitch. Drake. Drake. I need to speak to you, Drake. Drake, I need to speak to you. Drake, I need to speak to you, man. Listen, Drake, listen to me.
Can you PLS be my best friend?
Lightus! Lightus, I watch your videos all the time! Thank you so much for 1,000 bits, man.
Okay. Gang.
I can't afford it. Chat, what's the cheat code? What's the cheat code for money? Motherload.
Okay, now you can afford... Now can you afford him? Now he can afford it.
If he refuses to kill the cop... He is a snitch.
I'm not actually Linus SMH, but I can be if you want
you,
me to.
Thank you, Linus. Appreciate it.
Chat. This is where we finally find out if Drake is a snitch.
Chat. I'm so scared.
Drake, are you going to kill the cop?
Oh my god!
No.
Oh my god!
Jamu. Yazub. Bimbus.
Oh my god, he's a wife beater. Drake, stop twerking and listen to me. Drake, I need you to kill Philip. I need you to kill Officer Philip. Drake, is he gonna do it? Drake, where are you going, Drake? Is Drake gonna do it? Oh my god. Oh my god. No. What just happened? What, did he kill himself? What the fuck just happened? Drake! Oh my!
Lock the hips, sir.
Drake! What are you gonna do, Drake? Drake, don't do it. No, don't do it, dude. Don't fucking do it. Don't litter, dude. Don't fucking litter. No! 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 No, Drake, no! Stop it, no!
Drake is not cool anymore.
Totally shit, 16. Thank you so much, Toad. Gina, you don't have to. I'm serious. You don't. Thank you so much.
Okay, this is epic.
Oh my god. This man... is out of control. Drake is out of fucking control. He picked it up!
Okay, this is epic.
You gotta rescue his wife. Carl, do the right thing. Rescue his wife. I know what I'm telling you. Oh my god, he's playing on Drake's computer. More choices. No. Dude, you have to save his wife. His wife is being abused, dude. Come on. You gotta save her.
Quackity, can you please add me on Discord? I wanna simp for you more.
Linus, thank you so much. You don't have to keep donating, man. Thank you so fucking much. I really appreciate it, dude. Holy shit. Dude. What the fuck is going on, chat? Chat, what the hell? Chat! Drake!
Go to sleep already, motherfucker.
Chat. I paid Drake to kill one cop and he killed both policemen.
What's next? Drake isn't a snitch, so who's a snitch, chat?
Who snitched on us? Who snitched on us, dude? No, it can't be Bob, man. It couldn't have been Bob, dude. He's my brother. No, dude. No, it couldn't have been Bob. No, man. No, there's no way. No, man. There's no way it was Bob. There's no way. There's no way, Bob.
Okay, this is epic.
Bob, no. I'm gonna hack his info. That way I will find out what he really did. Come on, hack his info.
Shimmeray Jabin Slothish.
Ubarig Lire.
Jabin.
Yefid May.
Ah.
Oh, Napsa. Fimpty Swipper. Oh. Skisna Plushi. Bimasa.
Did he hack him? I'm sorry. I'm sorry, but this has to happen. Yell at Bob. Confront him. Confront Bob, dude. Confront Bob. What are you doing? Confront him. He needs to confront Bob right fucking now. I'm not even joking. This is so tense.
Sick of food.
Oh my god.
Serpanooch?
Oh my god.
Oh, darp. Gloomy.
Shout forbidden words. Shout forbidden words.
The Grim Reaper.
Oh,
Quimble.
Yipsy.
Okay, this is epic.
Chat. If it wasn't Bob, if it wasn't Drake, who else could have found
out? Gnuiny, please add me on Discord. I am begging
Linus,
you.
Thank you so much, dude. Fuck, I have like 9,000 requests on Discord. I'm so sorry, man. Jesus, you're putting me on the spot here, man. I'm really fucking sorry. Chat, wait, let me get this fucking straight. Let me get this fucking straight, dude. Who could have heard, chat? The e-girl. It was the e-girl. I'm sorry, I'm sorry. This is the wrong song. Chat. We need to get rid of her. It's time to head home, fellas. It's time to head home. It was the e-girl, dude. Let's go, fellas. Let's go. Go home. Let's do it. She's gotta go, dude. She's gotta go.
My holiday pay on you, King.
Dude, thank you so much.
Thank
you so fucking
so
much, chat. Guys, I am serious when I say this. I appreciate
lunch and watch them together.
Thank you so much. Guys, I appreciate the support to bits, dude. But you guys, believe me, you guys just sticking around and chatting and watching the stream is more than enough. Don't feel like you're all obligated to donate or anything. I seriously appreciate the fucking support massively. Thank you guys. I'm sorry, but we need to get rid of this e-girl. We need to... Who's gonna do it? Carl. Pay revisit, man. You gotta figure this one out alone. Wait, she could have snitched on Drake too. We're inviting Drake, dude. The snitch is about to be removed. chat. Bob is sleeping. You have to do this, man. It's not right. It's not right, but you have to do it, man. She snitched, dude. She fucking snitched. Just do it quick and fast. Do it quick and fast, please.
Ninja.
This is a snitch. Just do it quick and fast, man. Just do it quick and fast, dude. I don't know what to do, chat. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do, man. What about not deadly? Not deadly. Chat, we can't kill her. We can't kill her, chat. It's not right. I'm gonna frame her. I'm going to frame her. I'm gonna frame her and get her to jail forever, dude. The snitch gets snitched on. The snitch gets snitched on. Oh! Oh my god! Call the cops. Now call the cops. Call the cops next, right now. Call the police. Call the police. Oh my god! Oh my god! Call the police! Call the police!
Lucy Rabanina.
Holy shit!
Fumanuchquaz?
Come on, where's the police? Where'd she go? Oh my god, it's a police! Take her away, cops! What the f- What? What the fuck are you doing, man? Really gonna do fucking push-ups? You really gonna do fucking push-ups, dude? In the middle of an arrest, dude? Are you fucking kidding me? Police? She's right there! She's right there, cop! Fucking arrest her! What's going on? I guess I'm gonna have to frame her again, dude. What the fuck is- what is he doing? She's covered in blood. Why are you checking your phone, dude?
Griba, huh?
Wait a minute. It's Philip. It's cop Philip. Drake didn't kill him.
Okay, this is epic.
Thank you for being so funny, smile. I hope to donate soon, D.
Thank you so much. Drake didn't kill him. Drake was a snitch all along. I need to take care of business.
Okay, this
I need to take care of business. He's gone, man. He's fucking gone, dude. He's gone, man. He's gone, man. Drake failed. We're going for Drake, dude. We're going for Drake.
Okay, this is epic.
Oh! Oh! Oh my god! Oh no! What? How did I... What the fuck? What the fuck is going on? What the fuck is going on? What the fuck? No, shoot him, shoot him. Get the fuck... Get him! Linus! Linus! Thank you so much for 5 gifted, dude. Holy shit! Fucking shot him. They're dead. They're both dead. They're both dead. You weren't the snitch. You weren't the snitch all along. I owe her an apology. Chat. And now it's time. Go home. Go home, Carl. Carl, go home. Go home, Carl. Go the fuck home, dude. Literally go home. I'm not even joking. Go home right now. Go home, man! Stop being sad and go the fuck home! What? Oh, what? What? Did you guys see that? Did you guys see that?
Send #ArexQuackatee on Twitter. It's for
the cop went after me. I'm gonna kill Drake. I'm going to kill Drake. I'm going to kill Drake, dude. I'm going to fucking kill Drake.
Okay.
That's
this
it.
Is epic.
Drake
happy
is dead.
I hope her having a great day less than three.
Thank you so much. Appreciate it. Drake is going to die. Drake is going to die. Drake is going to die, man. He's gone. That's it for him. He's dead. He's gone. Just get it over with, man. Let's get it over with. Chainsaw.
This the rest on my gift card. Kill Drake.
Gina, thank you so much. Gina, just for you, I'm gonna kill Drake. Listen. Go away. Go away. What's about to happen?
She's a witness. We gotta get rid of them all.
What is about to happen is not gonna be nice.
Okay, this is epic.
Drake. Actually, no. This is not a happy moment. Drake is a snitch and we never knew, dude. Let Carl deal with Drake. Let Carl deal with Drake, dude. Chainsaw. He's fucking twerking. Drake, you did this to yourself, man. You snitched. You fucking snitched, dude. Oh my god, oh my god. Oh! Oh! Oh my god! Drake is gone! Drake is gone!
My Discord is era has 2,677 light years, Alex.
The snitch is dead! Thank you so much, Linus!
I've been moving calm, don't start no trouble with me.
He's gone. Let's go! He's gone!
I like it when you loving on me. I don't wanna die for them to miss me. Some brothers that outlive me.
He's gone.
Okay, this is epic.
Cloudfell, let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!
Chat.
There's unfinished business. We left one witness. Two witnesses. Drake's wife deserves to live happy. She was abused by Drake, so that wasn't cool, allegedly. And the Drake from the game, I'm not, for legal reasons, it's a Drake from the game, which is a completely virtual character. So she's allowed to live well because she suffered enough. But the e-girl was a massive witness. So chat, we gotta finish. We gotta tie the knot. We gotta tie the knot. Actually, no, this is not the right one. Pushing to push it to, there we go. All right. Go home, guys. Go home. Go home. We have one more thing to take care of. Go home. Actually, you go home too. You go, whoa, 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 what is this? What is this? Why are they still alive?
Push it to the limit. Okay, this is epic. Walk along the razor's
edge. Don't look down, just keep your okay. All right. It's time. Carl, I'm sorry, it's time. Drake is alive? What? Drake is alive? Bob would rather not come. Yeah, because he's fucking dead. This is it. Just do it, man. Just do it, man. Just do it, man. Make it quick and painless. Make it quick and painless. No, don't run. It's not worth running. What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh, it's a sting operation. It's a sting operation. It's a sting operation. What the fuck, dude? Oh my god. What the fuck is going on? Bob, fucking help me, dude. Shoot that guy. Oh my god! What? No! No! Bob! Bob! Oh my god! No! No! Bob, shoot him! He's gonna take you, dude! He's going to take you! Get him! Fucking get him! Get him! Just do it, man! Let's go! Oh! Oh my god, he's alive! Just like the fucking TikTok! Come on! Get rid of him! He took Carl. Where's Carl, man? He's in jail. Carl is in jail. Carl is in jail. Carl got arrested. Carl got arrested. I can't believe this. Just go home, man. Just go home. I can't believe Carl's arrested, man. He's really gone, isn't he? Carl's arrested, man. I can't fucking believe this. I can't fucking believe Carl's arrested, man. He's very sad in jail. Free Carl, dude. Incoming phone call. My boss is calling. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. What the fuck? This is too much. This is too much. He's very sad. He's sad all the time, man. He has to end with it, man. He has to end with it. Oh my god!
my god! He's fucking dead. He's fucking dead.
He's bleeding out. He's bleeding out. He's still alive. He's still alive. Bob, leave work. How do I make Bob leave work? How do I make Bob leave work? Bob, leave your job.
He was like a brother.
He's bleeding out. He can still be saved. He can still be saved. Bob, come to the house. How do I make him leave his job? How do I make him leave his job? How do I make him leave his job? He's not bleeding out. He can still be saved. Chat, how do I make him bleed? No, chat. No. He's gone. He's gone. Can't believe it.
Okay, this is epic.
Linus, thank you so much for Ted gifted. He's gone. He's really gone. What the fuck are you doing? Yo, fucking, what the fuck? What the fuck were you doing?